This one should be wild. A no disqualification match, anything goes. And knowing these superstars, are probably going to test the limits on that.
Hopped up, no way.
Yes way.
What power. Tombstone. The Undertaker
has been eliminated.
Devastation from The Undertaker.
I'd have to think that it...
What power.
This one is over.
Here are your winners, The Undertaker and Kane, the Brothers of Destruction.
This pairing paid strong dividends with an impressive tag team win.
They say when you know, and I know there's no tag team on the roster that can touch these two guys.
Here we go, no DQ match. You still have to win by pinfall or submission.
Nikki has been eliminated. Bulldog has been eliminated. E-Torres has been eliminated.
Maurice Kiss.
Red Phoenix has been eliminated.
Is there any life left to bear?
There's a wheelbarrow into the DDT.
He's got him scouted.
Evades the attack.
And that a competitor has been eliminated.
Time for our next competitor.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Oh, man, here he comes.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight. Big E is losing any kind of advantage here.
Big E has run into a roadblock, that's for sure.
The Royal Rumble is perhaps the ultimate example of the phrase, it's a marathon, not a sprint. Sure, it's cool to rack up the eliminations.
Big E has been eliminated.
But even cooler is going the distance because you know how to pace yourself and have the stamina.
Yeah, it takes a lot to outlast all these other superstars, and if you tire yourself out too early, you won't be outlasting them for long.
Look who it is! Oh, man! Just listen to the crowd! There's a wheelbarrow!
Boom! DDT!
Running Swanton finds the mark.
Down kick right on point. And now he's taken control.
Just a steady dose of punishment on display.
And planted them with a well-executed DDT.
We're about to get another one.
That's it. Rikishi
has been
just
eliminated.
Get ready.
Here they come. disheartening spot.
But the Maharaja is always just one move away from changing everything.
Oh, man.
And Jinder's out with the
advantage.
Who's it going to be, fellas?
Now, there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
There's a wheelbarrow into the DDT. Great drop kick.
You can see the anguish growing on his face.
This is where his fortitude will be put to the test.
He has been eliminated.
Things are really heating up now. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Running Hurricane Rana.
Fantastic.
Running Swanton finds the mark.
Catches the kick.
Whoa! Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Dropkick. Austin in a state of distress now.
But you can never count Austin out.
There he is. He looks focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from...
Austin looking to pay homage to the Lone Star step.
This match grinding him down a little. And Noam is countered.
Change the complexion of this match, Michael.
Oh, what are they doing here? All the way. Cord Buster.
Who's it gonna be? Definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Batista has been eliminated.
Oh, what a backbreaker.
Man, just ugly impact.
Undertaker landing awkward.
The Undertaker has been eliminated.
Someone who could change the complexion of this match in a major way. Yeah, Joaquin can't find an answer for these attacks.
Wilde's gonna have to dig down deep here.
Wilde trying his best to put him away elimination.
Counting it down, who is it gonna be? And if you're looking for a difference maker, well, you may have just got one.
There's a wheelbarrow.
Boom, DDT.
Boom.
Oh, man.
Kick.
Strikes with a kick.
Oh, ooh, a sharp kick.
A lot of momentum now on his side. He's gaining the upper hand here.
Here we go.
Oh, what a right. And that's an attitude behind it.
Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Tough way right here.
Steiner has been eliminated.
And out of the ring he goes.
Rey Mysterio has been eliminated.
Now, there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in. Difference maker. Well, you may have just got one.
Ooh, what a damaging blow. Nice down kick, great elevation. Jake just getting knocked around.
Roberts needs to find that spark.
And that's
Jake
a
Roberts has the
space expense.
We're about to get another. Are really heating up now.
Alexander answers back.
Finally, Cedric's able to interrupt these attacks for a moment.
Now's a chance for Cedric to get back into this match.
Oh my, devastating impact to the back.
And he is now in a discouraging spot.
He somehow has to get himself back in order again.
We're about to find out who enters next.
Cedric Alexander has been eliminated.
And look who it is, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
He continues to press forward.
Things are playing out exactly how he envisioned.
Back to the keeper.
He's going to enter next. It's now Apollo Crews looking to shake things up here.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Butch was waiting for it.
These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell. Just looking for that window of opportunity.
Now might
be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
Counting it down, who's it gonna be? On a mission and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly.
I don't know if Dominic can withstand much more of this.
Yeah, Dominic needs to find an opening fast.
That'll end Dominic
Mysterio has been eliminated.
Who's it gonna be?
Oh, ho, ho. Look who it is.
And now the pressure's
Elias has been eliminated.
And he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down.
Get ready.
Oh, man, here he comes.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight. Ejected from the ring.
A competitor has been eliminated.
And here's someone who could change the complexion of this match in a major way.
Search of an opening.
We are moments away from the
opener. Has been eliminated.
Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
See him. Check right to the midsection. He's got him up there.
An elbow to dip.
Oh, spear!
Get ready!
Turning the momentum to his
favor. Cena has been eliminated.
Rubber meets the road. Can he keep it going?
And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael. Slows that down with a well-placed kick.
Oh, spear!
Put it on the kick at the WrestleMania.
He did it!
Here is your winner, Jay.
Evading elimination, outlasting every other superstar. No disqualification, no countouts. We're guaranteed to see a trainload of...
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, John Bradshaw Layfield.
A lot of potential for curveballs and surprises here in this no disqualification match. The Rock's
knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, The Rock.
What an emphatic victory. Eight superstars, one fall to a finish. I imagine the action is going to...
There you go.
Has been eliminated. AJ Styles has been eliminated.
Maybe he has something better planned. In a no disqualification match, you never want to be the superstar to walk into the chair.
The Rock has been eliminated.
You want to be the one inflicting that punishment because that's how you control the pace and the match as a whole.
Placing them into the corner.
Stomp in the leg. Crushing the hamstring.
Big time move coming up. And Cena finds himself on the receiving end.
Nice takedown.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Lifting their opponent back to their feet.
He's looking for something. This could get dangerous.
Orlando picks the leg. Looking to end this hit.
Look at this.
Brock Lesnar has been away.
decision there, Michael. Two-handed chokeslam.
Third position now.
Tagged with a punch. Reigns is trying to pick his opponent apart physically and mentally.
Oh, clothesline.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
And they just busted out of his path for maneuver.
Whip back into the ring.
The absolute intimidation of the Undertaker in effect here.
Two-handed chokeslam.
Look at the control. What a suplex.
It might not be flashy, but sometimes you just gotta toss another person and make a statement.
Good timing with that reversal. Oh, look at this neck lock into it.
Into a nice takedown.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Pretty drop kick. Big forearm.
Overhand right hands.
Oh, God. Oh, and a big uppercut. Shot in the face gets him out of that spot. Into the barricade. German suplex. East River crossing. All right, back to it. Returning to the ring. Taker with an ominous gaze toward his opponent.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment.
It just got caught.
Great job refocusing to reverse that. And Angle now challenging his opponent to show him the three eyes.
Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush.
This deep into a match is where trouble arises, where injuries may occur. You've got to think long-term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about. Disrupts the attack with an elbow to the gut.
Snap suplex. Oh, the jaw getting rattled. Big knee buys him some time. Power drop kick.
I'd be running if The Undertaker looked at me like that.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Electric chair and the face buster.
Brandon Pound running DDT. And Cena with the wherewithal to counter. Driven into the barricade.
That is the confidence of John Cena. The confidence you have when you are the face that runs the place.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Uh-oh. No!
He's struggling a bit here. Goes under the ropes to get back inside. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
Ooh, stiff punch.
I don't know what they're looking for here.
And when he's got that chair, you know he wants to send a serious message.
Turns around Angle's move. Pulled in from
belly to belly.
launched with a suplex.
Right out of ringside and back to the mat. And he said it for years. You want some? Come get some. Turned that one around. Great wherewithal on the counter. And he throws the opposition back into the ring. Outside.
This could be good.
A sound suplex.
A warning and a challenge from the Reaper to his opponent.
Good golly, Miss Molly.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. Get slammed down.
Straight into the barricade.
Catches a punch.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
Two-handed chokeslam.
Taker finding the strength of the leg going.
That's going to put Cena up against the wall in this back and forth affair.
Kurt Angle fired up and practically goading his opponent into getting on his level. Look at this display of power. Overhead, belly to belly.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Caught with a lariat.
Look at this.
Snap suplex. Oh, God. The Undertaker with an ominous gaze toward his opponent.
Post.
Oh!
Showing him what a real alpha male looks like.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Off the barricade! Incoming!
Angle letting his opponent know exactly what he thinks of him here.
Hurricanrana!
Clotheslines!
Good lord!
So effective!
Holy meet the barricade!
Cena warding him off!
Neck is trapped!
What a suplex! Jumping neckbreaker! Ouch!
And Angle now challenging his opponent to show him the three eyes.
Cena telegraphed that.
Oh, no, this won't end well.
Uh-oh.
Double chokeslam. Wow, he reversed Angle.
Nice amateur takedown.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right in the face.
My God.
An all-timer like Cena, not afraid to let his competition know what he thinks of him.
Undertaker, it's going for the Dragon Sleeper.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Oh, and he's able to find enough grip to fight out of the hole. Crucial escape here.
Took him out at the knee.
Has become the strategy here.
And he's got him by the neck. Look at this.
Chokeslam. He's going back to the well.
And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, the
a tag match the WWE Universe has been salivating for.
John Cena has seen it
right now. Looking for more damage here.
Release back suplex.
It wasn't the height or distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contributed.
Batista is just playing with his food right now. Into the snap suplex.
Hooked up. Big forearm.
Dropped on the crown.
The ultimate opportunity.
Batista has been eliminated
here.
Hopped up, no way.
Yes way.
What power.
Edge has been eliminated.
Edge. And that was some brutal impact on that DDT.
Teams in their respective corners, we're going to get a chance to see The Undertaker.
Uh-oh. Reversal by The Undertaker.
Taker has him up. Here we go.
The Miz has been eliminated.
The dead man has decided this ends now.
Sent right into the corner.
Oh!
Big right hand connects.
Incoming.
No way Kane is going to recover from that.
No telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Bringing a steel chair into play here.
Face first into the chair.
Chair in hand. Bad intentions in mind.
Kane has been.
He's put lots of men out with that.
And he continues to put the pressure on.
We're not going to find any remorse. Just hurt from MVP.
Landing like that can do some lasting damage to the spine.
Yeah, no power for it.
MVP has been eliminated.
for a pinning combination here.
Into a driver.
No clue what he hopes to find down there. And he's going with the great equalizer here, the steel chair.
Good night. He has truly gone to a different zone, you guys.
Ooh.
And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble.
Fisherman suplex.
He's taking is starting to pile up. Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
He skirts around it.
Driver
spiked him.
Just a flagrant display of aggression to do something like that.
Oh, face first off the post.
Takedown.
Helicopter spin.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining.
To the kidneys.
Golly.
Laid down with a power bomb.
That power bomb was absolutely.
And here's Shawn Michaels now in the corner. Turn up the fan. Looking for some sweet chin music.
That'll do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here are your winners. The Undertaker, Kane, Triple H, and Shawn Michaels.
There you have it, the superstar who beat the numbers game here tonight.